Whoa, right, here we go, and we're shaking. I also forgot I gotta kill the key wardens. Of course, if they're on the way, I'm gonna get them. This one was in the fields of misery. I could probably just kill him quick. He was not too tough. Let's see if I can get him fast. More time.
See me now.
Now I'm going to do Act 3, and I want to do Act 3 because Cydia is one of the bounties, and I also want to try to get this key warden, see if I can do him fast. He's usually a little tough to get to, but... Death breath.
Still waiting.
Got him. So that was just for the bounty. Now I'll, that was just for the key warden. And I'll start doing the actual bounties. Level 2. Kill all the enemies in level 2. I went the wrong way. Bother with that. Just want to get these bounties done. Thank you.
returning to town.
Just got back to town for one moment.
Have you spoken to Oryk?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
Not too much left that I need. You know, a new ring, maybe. So probably I don't really have to start looking too hard at my items that I find anymore. New weapon. Next. Go dash. I thought I had to go down to level 2. Cool. Scorpix. Cursed chest.
not fear. Fight stronger still.
Did it with a little bit of help of that shrine there. And idea. He saw me? I don't think he saw me. I'd have known that, I'd have run after him. we go. Legendary dagger, very good.
I am returning to town.
Ever or pig sticker maybe.
If you insist.
Well done. There are more. If my old masters could see me now.
Sage Ashir Demon. Okay, so those, none of those look any good. I did get one for the jeweler. Pig sticker. The only good thing about this is it's fast. Really fast. Damage is going to be a lot less unless if I can get a good offhand. I got this one. This one's not bad. Probably not worth it. Although, a lot of extra life stealing. If I switched out that Ray of Frost for something. I'll hold on to it. really, it's not going to be worth it to give this up, I don't think, unless if I get something like this, but a 70th level version of it. That's when it'll really be worth it. So the next one that I would want to do, if not Belial, Act 2. Well, okay. Act 4. Gonna be needing Act 4. Urziel, Urziel, Diablos. I definitely got some. Gom. I don't need Urziel. So I don't need Act 5 here. I probably want to restart that one. But definitely Diablo. Well, in order to get at least just two pieces, I need to do Gom. It's kind of sad the way they have that set up, but I'm gonna need to do. I could just go get him now. I also need the Skeleton King. Act 1 bounty is worth doing a couple times, just because I know I'm going to be needing the Ring of Royal Grandeur. So that I won't mind restarting. Let's start up another one and see if I got a whole nother Act 1 bounty. But one that includes the Skeleton King. This is Skeleton King, so I can just do another Act 1 bounty, get Skeleton King, and hopefully get a Ring of Royal Grandeur in the process. I mean, either that, or I could just kill the Skeleton King and not worry about the bounty and the Ring of Royal Grandeur just yet. I could hold off on that. Suppose that would probably be a little smarter. All right, I will be right back.